So every story, I think it just starts with alcohol, right? That's how we met.
Cuando canta el gallo negro, es que ya se acaba el día. Cuando canta el gallo negro, es que ya se acaba el día.
It rained. We weren't expecting it to rain, so that kind of dampened all our plans as well. But I think it went really smoothly. I think Palak handled so much of it on her own, which was a huge deal, because she would come, she would look at the venue and just make sure everything's okay. All of this is actually handpicked by her, you know, all the decor, each and everything, even the last dupatta, all of it was handpicked by her. But it all went well, even with the rains, thankfully, it did not really ruin anything. She's happy.
We were in Gopalpur, so it was a beachside location.
I was emceeing in the party and I saw her, and then just like any usual, you know, guy who has fallen in love, trying to impress the people around her, trying to impress kids around her so that she sees.
And then we just bumped into each other and asked if he wants alcohol. Said yes.
Finally found the strength to go approach her. And then she also was like, okay, you know, if you were not going to come, I was going to come to you.
2 days later, he started saying, I love you.
You know, if this wouldn't work out, then I would be losing, you know, kind of like a person I love.
So I gave it time. We dated for 2 years. I finally said yes after a couple of months of us talking.
Palak was the person for me.
He has been the calm in my life. I'm super aggressive, but he just knows how to handle things. So I'm like, okay, he's the one.
As a child, if I remember, she was always very independent and very, very confident. Always. You can see in all her photographs.
But very spontaneous, very fun. I think she's the life of the party. Not our party anymore, but party.
Just to add on, she's a very, very, very concerned person. I mean, she has a very soft heart.
You know, independent, caring, loving, strong, sweet. So, like, a mixture of all these things put together in one person, that's Palak.
And second aspect of her personality, which I think is she's a very emotional person, very, very emotional.
Anand is a wonderful son. And he's very loving, affectionate,
calm, supportive, super patient. So that's him. I think he's the sweetest person I've ever met, for real.
I saw him during a program. He was doing the MC for that program. I found him to be very, very confident and a guy who was very sure of himself.
Was created by God, this I keep telling other people, as a perfect human being. As to, he was supposed to be God's sahayak. But there was some manufacturing defect. Some teeth were kuch garbad ho gaya. God sent him as my sahayak.
He's very smart. I think he knows all the right things to say, which is very good with Palak. So I think that balances it out. Like, she'll say something, he'll say all the right things to fix that.
Still remember when Anand came into her life, so he was like, no, no man can come in my daughter's life. No, I can't part with my daughter. He's very, very polite, very humble, and full of talent. And I'm sure that I've given my daughter in a very, very safe hand.
And best part is that he really loves my daughter.
performance for all of you. And if, you know, we South Indians have worked really hard to live up to the standards. So I request your kind attention.
Sangeet, I couldn't have seen it, you know, going in a better way.
Maybe us getting drunk, not remembering anything, then waking up to our parents was like, you have embarrassed everybody.
I thought, you know, we're going to make a fool out of ourselves because the boys group, you know, the groom's squad, that if I can call that, they are a dyslexic group of people in terms of dancing.
And even Anand's dearest friends and my daughter, Lakshmi and her husband Rizwan and all dancing to perfection.
And Palak, you know, when it comes to dancing, it was her choreography. You know, she, you know, planned out everything. And, you know, people talk about my expressions, you know, when I look at her, it's just natural because I am in love with her every time I look at her. And her expressions and her moves when she dances.
They dance. That was really cute. And because we've helped them rehearse till 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the night, so...
Anand was singing or rapping. I think that was my highlight from yesterday.
And with the very limited time and whatever practice, and Sangeet was fun. I think everyone enjoyed it.
Bharat was great, you know, for, you know, I had help from all my, you know, North Indian friends and my coursemates, my the fellow colleagues, officers. They all danced like dogs, which is what I wanted. And it felt different.
I think everyone enjoyed it. So yeah, it was a good hand, the decoration. They put in a lot of effort to decorate the place for each event. That was really wonderful, you know. I think Palak's parents have gone into every detail. And like Palak's father says, it's more of a mother, and Palak themselves, you know, taking care of all the details. They've done really good work. खुद से है पूछा क्यों चला मैं भूले हैं सारे किस्से पुराने दिल है संभाले सारी वो यादें आंखें खोले तो देखे नजारे वही ना गुजरे जाए ना आज दे
I was very calm. No, that's surprising. I had no jitters. I was not feeling cold feet, which I was feeling the day before yesterday. But it was so calm. Like, I'm just marrying my best friend.
Finally, I get to live with her. You know, because it's difficult. You know, when you're in such love, you know, deep love, you're like staying long distance. Yeah, so that's something I'm looking forward to.
She would never sleep without, you know, if we are not at home, she will not go to sleep. She will wait for us. But that, and when she went to the hostel, that moment, I think we should remember.
That was one of the tough times which we
had. Very tough time. In fact, she also, when I went to Pune to leave her, for when she had to go for her master's. So she never showed it to me that she, you know, emotionally, no. And I was going and I said bye, Palak, one of you. Mama, I am in my class. Let me just come and say bye to you. She came out and she said bye. And then, you know, when I came back, when I was in the airport, because I only had one to drop her. So she called her dad and she said, Papa, Mama chali gayi. So she was so upset and that made me all turn.
Don't want to remember a lot of things, Mom.
You know, it's like when we look into each other's eyes and when we are there together holding hands, that itself creates an aura around the both of us, which is what I feel.
They're like ice and fire. They support each other.
It's communication. We do small things, special things, you know, for each other, that respect. And all that is what I think, you know, will keep us going throughout.
Loving is basically being there for the other person, which he has always been in it.
When I was putting the sindoor, and that's when I felt that this is my person, you know, she is mine, you know, and I have to and will do anything possible to keep her happy, to keep her my number one priority, and to keep that smile on her face. She is everything to me.
So Anand, I really love you, and I will keep you very happy because you've kept me happy for the last 2 years, and I know I'm a big responsibility. My parents have been such a solid backbone. So I don't think there has ever been a moment where I could feel or where I felt that I cannot go to them and talk about something. I know they'll understand. So leaving home is so tough for me. Prapti has been, she's probably the most cold person on the outside, but she's very emotional. She's not sure to anybody what she is. And I do miss you so much. And no more alcohol dropping. Okay?
her entire presence, right, that won't be there. So, I mean, of course, it's my sister. I miss her.
But yes, I genuinely want to tell them that she's in safe hands and she is with somebody who will take care of her, respect her, and keep that smile on her face alive. Let's do this, you know? I mean, we've been wanting to, you know, be together, we get married, and life is gonna be great, you know?
Everything, my TV, my cats, my bed, waking up at 11, not having to make my bed, not having to cook, and of course the warmth, where I can just sleep in between my parents. I was sleeping with them till the very last day.
But yes, of course, my emotions, you know, when you bring up your girl and she goes to other family, so that is definitely very upsetting. But then, yes,
she should get all the happiness in her life. And sure, Anand will take care of all that. Whatever is in my mind, Anand will take care of everything.
I just want to say, live your life, enjoy, don't bother about too many people in the world. Just look after each other and that you want.